Do-do-do-do-do. Sure is nice being an ODST guy and not dying and stuff. Hey, what is that? Oh god, why? Location. I want to get the hell out of here.
Thank you for calling tech support. I am Haji Bao. May I be helping you?
What? Tech? I didn't call tech support.
Indeed you did. You called tech support.
No. No. I did not call tech support.
You did call tech support. I would tell you something. You did indeed. In fact, in person, called the tech support.
This is an isolated signal. Sent to command? Where the hell is command and why am I talking to you? Hajibi Bobby or whatever the fuck your name is.
My name is Alibaba.
Okay, I know your name was something weird, but I'm pretty sure it's not Alibaba.
It is Alibaba. I will beat you. It is Alibaba, you insignificant son of a bitch.
If I'm insignificant, why are you still talking to me?
I am so lonely. You must talk to me. Not many people call the Mjolnir Armor Tech Support, you know. I have feelings too. You have angered the cow god.
Okay, are you like having mood swings? Can you handle this?
Oh, you son of a bitch, I will eat you, I will kill you. I will come to your house and I will kick your dog or other pet or house pet. Maybe, in fact, your goldfish. In fact, I would probably eat him. Because, you know, I can't really eat anything else other than fish. And that angers me. And cows are sacred, but they are so delicious. And you know what? I will have to hit you. I will go up and look at it. Oh, la, 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 la. And then I will put you in the cold sack. And you will roll off. And all your semen will be taken out through your asshole in the mouth. And
hey. Calm down. Calm down. Calm down, Hajibi Bobby Oogle. Whatever the fuck your name is.
You are a nasty son of a bitch. Why do you even call me?
I didn't fucking call you.
Yes, you did. You called me, and now I am sad.
Oh, God. Fuck this.
I am so lonely.
Holy shit, you're the Master Chief. Well, I was on my way to get, ball sack cream, but I saw your distress signal, so I just decided to come over here.
Wait, shit, what the fuck? What kind of fucked up person are you that your opening statement involves your ballsack? I mean, did you really need to tell me that, you weird, sick motherfucker? Besides, what the hell would you need cream for? What does it fucking do?
Fuck you. Well, anyway, my name is Private Richard Eater.
okay, no, you're yanking me.
Just get over it.
So that means your name is...
Don't say it.
No, your name's fucking...
No, don't say it.
Dick Eater.
Oh, how original, you fucking prick. Well, anyway, let's get back to command.
Alright, under one condition. I'm driving because I don't want any goddamn balls over in my new car seat.
That's not your car.
It is now.
I fucking hate you, dude. Damn piece of shit. Bring on.
What the hell? Oh, fuck. Wasn't I driving? Oh, whatever. Let's just go yell at him.
You fucking idiot. You jumped
dumbass
right in front of us.
You could have messed up my car. fuck you,
yellow Hayabusa
little
armor
piece of
mother
shit.
Crap,
I will fucking cut your balls off. I will shove a rocket launcher up your asshole. You know what that kind of thing does to a rectum?
Oh my god, you Master Chief. I love you so much. I make you rice ball. You want rice ball? This is pork very good. Yeah, I make pork. I make pork very good.
Fuck.
I love you so much. I buy you stuff. I go to you.
We're gonna run around like a crackhead.
Hey, dick. Who the hell is this guy?
I come from China. I don't fucking know. He has Hayabusa armor. All the guys who use Hayabusa armor are fucking idiots anyway, so.
Yeah, I don't know.
Fucking doing his crouching shit and things, jumping around and pushing you.
Shit.
You let him push you like that?
Fuck no, dude.
I love you so much.
Stop fucking jumping on me! Okay, let's go. I've calmed down. Let's just drive. No one saw this.
You know he's an idiot.
Yeah, but you didn't see that. That didn't happen.
Spartan, my testicles perk up at the sight of you.
Arbiter? Holy shit, you got your armor back. Who the hell did you have to blow to do that?
I believe it was Halfjaw.
Creepy.
Spartan, we have so much to discuss. The ODST casualty rate has gone way down since you have left, and I think you are willing to change that. Also, I have now tasted human titties, and I want more. It is awesome. Interspecies relations for the win, as you say it on this planet.
Yeah, dude, I told you, man. This planet is fucking loaded with whores and panache. I mean, seriously, whenever I need to disperse my man mustard, there's always something there. And that's important for someone like me. I mean, I don't think you would ever know, but do you know what it fucking feels like to get a boner at Mjolnir armor? It sucks dick, man. The fucking sadomasochistic prick that invented this armor obviously has no idea of the concept of cock room. I mean, seriously.
Oh my god, you're the Master Chief. Hey, say your catchphrase.
Wait, I have a catchphrase now?
Yeah, just be all like, Captain Keys. Come on, do it.
No.
Come on, say Keys.
No, I'm not Keys. I'm not gonna Keys. No, Keys. Seriously, Keys. I'm not gonna Keys. I swear to god, dude. Keys.
What the hell, dude? You just killed my best friend.
So is it custom that you must die as well?
Wait, what? Dude, that was fucking awesome.
Now I see why you do that so often, Spartan. That was fun as hell. Now I must go. You go in to see the commander.